You know the Stranger Things theory?
No.
So throughout the seasons, we learn about Hopper's biological daughter, Sarah, and how she died from cancer.
Those flashbacks of his daughter were so sad.
Yeah, but what if I told you she's not dead?
Wait, how?
So if you...
Let's go back to Indiana, circa 1983. Just for boys in the basement, chilling, playing D&D. There was Lucas, there was Willie, Will, and Dustin, there was a Mike. But one night, Will goes,
I just wanna make you feel okay.